But Bluetooth is really difficult to get into. Yeah, Bluetooth has first. I mean, I don't know how it is for you, but I would imagine it's pretty tough. PKGS all bosses. Yeah, pretty similar. Oh shit, didn't want to do that. Oh god, what did I do there? That's fucking weird. Games, hello. How's it going? Oops. Oh no. Oh no. That. Good sprint though. Okay. No! Oh man. I'm rusty. Haven't played the game in a day. Already rusty. PKGS any percent, that's the world record route now, right? Tomb Raider fan from Norway? Yes. Technically I'm from Germany, but I live in Norway, yes.
Oh.
gotta get to that route too. First I wanna play a bunch of all bosses. Your grandparents are from Norway and you live in America. Okay, okay. Damn, isn't it like super early in the morning for you right now then? Okay, that's not safe. Let's see what happens. Decent enough. Oh, you haven't slept. Okay. Haven't slept yet. All right. Hey, Karma. Good feeling. You have a gut feeling. Don't know what that gut feeling is telling you. Could still be bad. Oh god. Yes. This is going okay so far. It's going okay. Okay, what was that? That scared me. Poisoned. Not poisoned, not poisoned, not poisoned. Thank you. I completely sprinted next to the thing. Why did I do that? I don't know. I'm doing some weird shit right now, but it's okay. I don't have to worry about it. That went all right, I would say. Yeah. Slight imprecisions that are not deadly right now, but they could soon be. I get you see. That. I think with my current HP I have potential to die to him. Not like this thing. Oh, first try. Yo. Yeah, wait, that was pretty close. Alright, so far so okay. This is not gonna work. Not gonna work, oh clock. Yeah. Rocky start. Oh God. Oh god. The bird is not catching up to me. I'm really lucky. Okay. Sometimes lucky. I never get the upper edge in a run, only in practice. I shouldn't say this, but I like this run. I hope I can keep it. I know I jinxed it now, but I have to express my feelings. Pushed me in that water almost. Holy moly. Wait. Okay, that was really close. I had to course correct a lot there. Up there. My jump should have connected immediately. my god. One of these days, I'm gonna train the ending. Might not work. Okay. Damn. Something's a decent amount of time. I don't even remember what was slow about that one in particular. Except for the ending, of course. But the ending is... couldn't have been that great in my PBR, though. Nevada. Nevada Desert. I really like Nevada Desert too. Super cool jumps in there. Come on. Punch his ass! Knock him out! The knockout. Come on. Oh no. Okay. I've seen worse, but this was kind of slow. Kind of fucking slow. Oh, I don't like this position. Oops. Okay, I think I know I survive when the music keeps playing, right? Or the ambience keeps playing. Because when you die and you keep on going, then there will be silence. Don't want to go into the menu every time to check. Go, baby. Oh, mama. Looks like it could be another gold split. I'm getting excited. Get too excited right now. This one's cute. Everything is cute right now. Almost like Twitch chat. Almost. Where did my last run yesterday die? I think it died in Area 51. So oh yeah, I was trying to get into the vent with the guys following me and they blocked me off. I wanted to highlight that. I just now remember it. I'm gonna check that out after this run because it was kind of special. What? Okay. That jump is so cool. I don't know why she never grabs this ladder on the top. She's always like going one below. Wow, my gold is actually pretty good here. Looks like I can just about beat it with this one. I mean, this was a good level, I don't know. I can't play it too much better at the moment. Seconds. Cool though. Cool. Alright, calm down and let's do the thing. I mean, it's not really important that I'm ahead here. It's important that I just keep up with my PB. Just keep up with it. Because the big time saves are coming later, a bit later. Gonna be a block, damn it. So, my run ended here yesterday. I think I was also a minute behind or so, which is, would still be okay. Nice. Very nice, Lever. Yeah, yesterday the melee guy just hindered me from getting into this vent. I don't know, I need to rewatch that, see what really happened there. Yes, baby. First try. There we go! Okay, let's chill here. I'm really not comfortable with the follow-up jump. Yeah, we got one try here. Tried to roll there. Might have been successful. My gold split here. I don't know how good it really is. We're gonna see. Because this area 51 that I'm playing right now is quite flawed. But still okay. This game is so long, holy shit. I just felt like, wow, I did a lot of the game already. No. Like a third at best. Thank you. I'm always saving on this next jump because I'm not trustworthy. My skills are not trustworthy. Okay, I was really close. Man, every time I do this here. Shit. That didn't look right either. A silly little jump, Lara. Why would you do it? Larson Croft, hello, hello. Thanks for the good luck. Ooh. I don't like him here. But no. My fine sir, thank you. Bonks! Stop it! Stop it right now. Shit. Where's the guy? Okay. You notice me now. Interesting. What am I doing? It's supposed to be a twist. Whoops. No. Ah, that was probably the gold split right there. Normally I save at the start of Thames. Just for good measure. I didn't even gold split. Okay, so Aldwych, huge time save. Enormously huge. Not the biggest time save in this run, but it's pretty big time save. So used to going to the left first. I didn't even need that there. That sequence. This little sequence is what I fucked up in the PB. Then I had to do Thames again. Twice. Not today. At least it's not that I mess up. Hopefully there's nothing else coming. The Aldwych is kinda boring-ish. There's nothing truly difficult, but lots of small things that you always have to pay attention to. And it's very easy to mess up small things. They can be quite costly here. It up. No. Uh-oh. Oh no, come on. I have no idea what angle really is good there. I just freestyle that every time because I'm I really don't want to like make a save file for that and practice that section. Was that fourth try? That's kind of bad. Usually I get it first or second try, but I don't know what I'm doing there. I think I'm going wrong here, huh? No. Alright, good. Not tidy. I shouldn't save there anymore, honestly. I just have PTSD from practice. But ever since I hold confirm button to press the buttons, it just doesn't really... It's not really dangerous anymore. Corpster, hello! Dude, what is that badge that you have there? Oops. I was so enamored by your badge that I ran against the wall. Oh, you're on TwitchCon. Cool. Cool, cool, cool. How was that? If I may ask. Oh, it is in October. Okay, so you get the badge because you pre-ordered a ticket and stuff. Cool. Whoa, chill out. Hey! What the hell, dude? Oh man, I fucked up. Fucked up so badly there. Nipple. Supposed to be pressured here. Whoa, I got through. Whew. The heck. Yes. How's golf going? Insane golf game. Is it with these golf games the same as with other sports games as well, that there's a new iteration every year? Okay, every other year. That's pretty cool. Is that the most popular? Or is there a couple golf games that people switch between? Oh no. Spam the bots away! I don't think I have a mod right here. Alright. Bot skate time. I need your spamming power, Twitch chat. Spam them. Spam the spam bots. Four minutes ahead, baby. Uh-oh, this run is sub 20 pace. Any spammers in chat? I just spam them away. Let's do like 10 messages. Oh wait, you can't do, because you're not a mod. You can't do 10 messages in 10 seconds. Or 1 second. Alright. I need new mods. Any... anyone who wants to do it? The EA. It's the only AAA company doing it until now. About the audio, but, okay. And how are these releases by EA and 2K? Are people happy with them or are they unhappy with them? Because I know from other sports games, people are absolutely not happy with those companies. Thanks for reporting them, Pomogen. We're gonna be good boys here. It's safe. This run is too good to lose it to a stupid jump like this. It's saving there or not saving there. It's not going to make or break my time. Okay. Nostalgia for older titles, yeah. Yeah, even I have nostalgia for old EA sports games, but I mean really old, end of 90s. Yeah, okay. You know, usually nowadays they're just out for the quick buck. And they're gonna like make the games just fun enough so that you would buy it. But not too fun, you know. All right, I need to go in focus mode here. This upcoming section is quite something. Say Neo dodging. Not a good path for the croc though. It's gonna eat my ass. 1, 2, 3 bites. 4 bites. Heal once. Fuck it. It's safe. I really don't like saving here anymore, but I like this run. That's pretty good. Okay, so here now, most important thing is to not park the thing too close to the lever, that I can't operate it properly. That is just fine. Just like in the middle of this road is enough for the lever to be inoperable. Made it past that crap. Yeah, sim-like is what I would be interested into when it comes to any sport game. I need like a sim in it. Took that way safe, but sometimes you gotta. I'm playing a bit too safe right now, but I can't help it. Do you like more sim corpster or do you like more arcade? I don't think I parked it well enough. Not even close. Sim, okay. Yeah, a good mixture is kind of what should be the best in most cases. Because the actual realistic simulation is probably also not as fun, right? If you have no arcade into it. Save for the next jump. I don't care. Gotta. Thank you. Cutesies. Okay, that's kind of bad. Getting hit like that is kind of bad. I'm gonna have to save, I think. Oh god. Okay. She canceled it. RTA, yeah. Yeah. Yeah, we have all fancy auto splitters now in every speed game. It's really cool. I don't wanna miss it anymore. Get a bit safe there, but that's how I like it. So this upcoming skip. So weird every time. It's not gonna work. I didn't chain it well enough. Fuck. Damn it! Fuck. Okay. Fucking Mocha Shake. Oh God. God, but oh God. The nerves are getting to me. They shouldn't. Hit me. Oh my God. Yeah. This is pretty bad so far, this level. Lots of mistakes. It's okay. God, all he needed to do is grab me. Alrighty. Oh God. Don't do it. Damn. I've never been killed by the T-Rex in a run. Only in practice. Just kind of weird. Wait, where was my jump there? Damn. Alrighty, let's go. Did I hit? Yeah. A little bit slow. Hate when he comes too late. Okay, breathing. I can breathe again. Good. I like breathing. Oh, not a stumble. Cool. Okay. That was a bit awkward. Looks good. No. Dude. Spooky. Spooky, spookiness. Oh, what? Come on. Now that's ass. So you can make it on the platform, but still fail. Okay. I guess you can do that. Jesus. Yes. So 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 55, 56, Yeah, I needed to heal there. Holy shit. I'm gonna heal again, fuck it. It's 2.0 that I healed here now. I don't care. That croc does not look happy with me. Whew. Actually, gold split? Wow. That didn't look like it should have been gold. 14 seconds, that's pretty cool. There's still a lot of potential there for me and Madubo. That's obviously a bunch of mistakes. Done 2 extra steps. I knew it. But, okay, I did that. Oh wow, I couldn't even pick that up. Dave Dark? Hello, hello? How is it, my fine sir? Man, this is sub 20 pace. I kind of want to keep it. It's difficult. It's gonna be difficult. I lost edge. There's a lot of games before the reboot. but in this particular style right here, there's 5 games, I think. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, and then Chronicles. Wow, bad, super bad luck here. This guy dealt so much damage to me. Woof. Damn. They are destroying me. This is the least amount of HP I've ever had here. By far. Does it matter? I don't know. Probably not. We're gonna see. They're all for PS1, yeah. I'm playing on PC though. It's easier to stream PC games. But yeah, they all exist on PS1. All 5 of them. So the parking goes well here, that's also a big time save. Yeah, good enough. Never made any progress, and they're difficult to figure out as a kid. Like, I was not able to make any progress in these games either. Without consulting some strategy guide. Shit, I got hit. Nah, we're gonna heal. It's fine. It's very uncommon to heal already at this point, but what can I do? Wow, these lines. My run is disappearing before my eyes. Ah, okay. Shit. No. I'm glad I have this save here. Otherwise, I would have been right at the very start of the level. This is still a 2-minute time loss or so. Shit. Ah, these random item drops. Damn. Yeah, okay. I mean, this had to happen, you know, because I know the doors are extremely dangerous. But yeah, I'm gonna respect them even more now. That's fine, eh? Let's just play it okay and get a new PBA. How about that? Okay, this happened. Wow. He really destroyed me there. I'm about to hit a crystal, so we're not healing. Oh fuck. Yeah, damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it. I mean, most likely I lost the sub 20 there. Most likely. With really good tech mines, I think I can still get it, but I'm not gonna obsess now up sub 20. I'm gonna get it eventually, anyways. Yeah, these doors are, I think, the most dangerous of these devices that you have to dodge at times. Like, you touch them only a little bit and you're basically dead. No, that would have been cool. Oh, really? That's a bonk. The time loss. I can see it already. My ass hurts. No damage. Yeah, it was less than 2 minutes. It's cute, I guess. Oops. Ay, 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 ay. Horrible. Alright, tech mines, let's go. I think there's still a 3 minute gold here, or more. 3 minutes? 2 minutes? Let's see. Let's see what I can do. let's play it very nicely. Wait, it's still almost sub 20 pace, even though I just lost almost 2 minutes. Wow. Alright, cool, 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 cool. Let's chill. God, thought I did just dead. I'm not dead. I'm not dead. We're very alive. Good. Bing bong. Let's go. Let's go. Let's be safe. Nice. Gucci. Oh my god. Okay. Oh my god. Jesus. I just got poisoned again. Oh my god, dude. Okay, chill. Fuck off with that jump, man. It's such a shit jump. This jump is such a cock. Okay. Is there any... There's a crystal, right? There's a crystal. Okay, we can get that. I don't want to use another med. I'm dead. Chill out. I'm not chill, man. Okay, we need to chill. Take a chill pill. I took a slight step to the left and that made my jumping arc here, the side jump arc, made it bad. You just stay close to the wall at all times. Do-do-do-do. So I think it's like here. Good. Let's go. I think it's still gold pace. Of course not good level pace anymore, but my gold is 1555, which is, I don't know, it should be something with 12, honestly. In practice I had 12s for sure. But yeah, still a lot of shit to come. I'm scared. And I just died, so very good. Rip everything. I hate the minecart so much, man. It's so clunky and bad to handle. I guess in 1 second, 2 second delay between every action that you do. It's really annoying. But I should have done better, of course. Damn it. And now it's really shit, this level. Okay, let's chill. Okay, we do not despair and ride it home. It's still an easy PB. Not what I wanted, but hey. I'm gonna get more runs. It's like the second run of the day. What? Yeah. But normally I try to... I'm not gonna save here, fuck it. I gotta get better. I have to feel the pressure now. Let's go. Wow, you can be like that even? Wow. Okay. I mean, it's obviously not good to do it like this, because... yeah, you want to do it fast. Because it matters. The speed of the minecart does kind of matter. You want to have the minecart go fast for as long as possible. If you break too early, it kind of sucks. What also sucks is dying and doing the minecart section over again. I hope I'm not losing any time in this level, but it kind of looks like it. Kind of does look like it. Huh? Yeah, this next part is a pretty big time save over the PB, which doesn't matter anymore because I lost the time earlier in the level. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know if I'm gonna save or lose time in this. Tech mines, man. Tech mines, tech mines, tech mines. I don't find this level too hard, but something is deceivingly difficult about this for me. This is not good. Okay. I'm gonna use a big one here if I can. A small one is good enough. Okay. Leave me the fuck alone! Alright, made it out. Wasn't even that bad. I was not ready for that! Fucking shit, dude! Okay, wait. I'm here, actually. Okay. Cool. Oh, man! I was not ready in my mind that I actually have to do some semi-precise shit here. Can't be too late on this break. Yeah, we're gonna lose time now, though. There's no way around it. Damn. Alright, so if I PB with this one, which I might, then most of the time saves are at the end of the run. It's gonna be interesting to run against. Still a lot to go though in the game. Still the entire Tenos and the final boss. I tend to make mistakes here too. Not in the PB, but I think Tenos in the PB was pretty good, I would say. If I remember correctly. Damn man, we're gonna lose over a minute, it seems. My tech mines, man, they're bad. They're bad. I know how to do it semi okay, but I just made too many mistakes just now. Okay, my HP is pretty good. I have to see. I think I use a small one though. another one. Let's go. Don't know how to set this up properly here. Yeah, still not good. It makes a little bit of a difference here. If you get a good swan dive into this, then you have a couple of meters ahead. I just used a lot of healing in this level. That is what it is. Let's have a good 10 hours and see what happens. Yes. This jump is such a cock. Was my HP pretty good actually? Don't think I even need to heal for the big drop. They're coming in here. Damn it. I think I'm gonna use a big one here. I know I always save here, but I feel like I should save somewhere. I didn't fuck this up. Oh my goodness. Okay, this is bad. Supposed to gain some extra meters there by landing in here differently, but it didn't happen. So we'll see how this goes now. It's probably the most dangerous part here of this level for me. Little clip, no big deal. Okay, cool. was my HP? I didn't see it. Looks good. Good, 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 good. We like this. We like all of this so far. Probably jump there. Okay, they didn't push me off this time, good. Good enough, good enough, good enough, good enough. That. I'm gonna line up to the right a little bit more. Did not get it. Looks like it can get a gold. Okay, maybe not anymore. Because Lara loves to climb stuff. Who can fault her for it? Oh my god, could have ended really badly. Up. Game Croakers, hello, what's up? Okay, this is kind of awkward now. You have to be worried. Mm. don't know. Let's just play it safe here. Thing is in the middle of the way. Not gonna mess with that. But yeah, cool run, man. Cool run. If I didn't make that 2-minute mistake, then I could have gotten a 219, I think. Even with this kind of bad final level. Huge PB though, huge PB. I didn't want to make it that close. Also missed one Desert Eagle shot there. Oops. Four now, okay. There it is! Oh, shit, dude. Antarctica and tech mines are the huge time saves. Okay. Got him. Got him. Such a long speedrun, dude. It's difficult, really difficult to keep it up. Alright, this was the last 6 or 7 minute PB that I'm gonna see, I think. I think my in-game time is lower than on my real PB, on my last PB. 214 flat or something last time.